Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button. Others here and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship, I need to know what's going on right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster. Shit, we need to move. This way. Get down!
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
We'll make it through this, I promise.
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I'm pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear. It makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance. Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess. It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries. Come on, what are you waiting for? Pick up the flashlight. Careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go. This way. vent right here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
Is it?
Hold on. I'm coming. I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered. Smart to stay here too long.
This is the way everyone travels around here.
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart. Torrens, so that's your ship, huh? Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Get that flashlight off!
We don't want to piss him off.
Follow me. Quietly. Hold up.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
You feel safe? I sure as hell
don't. Yeah. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door in the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. Generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it. What about the lock Joe rigged?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open.
Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? It's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that. Just saying that...
Just stop saying. And help me check the rest of this stuff. That is, if you could keep your trap from running for 5 seconds.
Let's keep it down. They're still close by.
Nice work, Ripley. This way.
Follow me.
Much further.
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
power it down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Behind you.
What? Fuck you! Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch! You bums think you can take what you want? Get the fuck off me!
Fuck.
Let's go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him!
Shit,
I think he's dead.
They killed him.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? Here's something.
Axel?
What have I got on me?
Keep moving.
Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions. Extremely sorry for the current disruption in services.
Thank you.
She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data set.